fellow survivors. This is Nigel Meredith again. As you know, we in Red Talon are working day and night to restore this nation's infrastructure. Until that's done, we need all of you to stay strong out there. Do not despair. Red Talon has not forgotten you. Infirmary is exactly what we need to keep my patient alive. Once you give me the go-ahead, I can start treating his symptoms.
I hope nothing heard that.
If you're hearing this, I sure could use some help out here.
I hate to be a dad, but any news regarding some cure for this?
This isn't as good as that. Sure, but I should be able to keep his blood plague from getting worse from you.
That is, if we can keep our supply of meds from running out.
Hello. I see you folks are my new neighbors. Could one of you come by to help me out with something?
Whoever that is, they probably know a lot about this area. We could use a friend like that. See if they could help us find more meds. We need them to treat our patient until we can make the cure.
Better not set off that screamer. Hi. Yeah, okay.
Infestations like this are pretty dangerous. If you need some extra ammunition, I have a few rounds to spare. If you don't clear out infestations now and again, they spread all over. Then they become a serious problem.
I hear you.
Well now, want to come home with me?
And where am I supposed to put it? No room for that.
Hey there. Hi.
No room for that.
Hi.
What you got?
Sure, why not? Go on.
Been over this place top to bottom. And where am I supposed to put it?
Looks like we're running low on ammo.
I hope nothing heard that.
I hate to be a nag, but any news regarding some cure for this? I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this. Yo, that's bullshit.
Got it, but it's gonna be slow.
I've been sick a lot of my life. Nothing ever like this.
Got this.
Catch you later. You've got command
starting now.
I supposed to put it?
I hope nothing heard that.
Plague zombie nearby. Be careful.
Yep, I'm still dying.
That dead guy just saw us.
You got this.
Okay, we're getting close. If you can, take out the screamer first. Otherwise, it'll just draw more zombies. Dead guys are flanking us.
That's a freak, for sure.
Hold together, baby.
I really wish I hadn't just done that. should reload.
You really helped us all out. I just know something's lurking in here.
You worry too much. Now that's what I call loot. Best find of the day. I think we've got the place.
Blood plague? Yeah, I've lost friends to that too. You should know that medicine just delays the inevitable. I'm sorry.
No, it's okay. We know how to cure it. We just need to keep my brother alive until we can make the cure.
You have a cure for blood plague? Damn, I wish I'd met you folks a month ago. Some of my friends might still be alive.
We don't actually have the cure on hand just yet. We need to gather one more ingredient before we can craft it.
What do you need? Maybe I can help.
This may sound crazy, but we need tissue samples from plague zombies. We have a few samples from this army lab back at the refugee camp, but the doc says we need more.
Plague zombies, huh? I can point you in the right direction.
I seriously need some sack time.
Hi there.
So, you want to make a deal?
Sure, why not?
We now have enough plague samples to make the cure for my brother. We should get on that as soon as possible. We're gonna have all kinds of fun here. No room for that. Put that. I gotta rest. Now, where am I going to put that? Now, where am I going to put that? I guess it's not nothing.
Now, where am I gonna put that? Now, where am I gonna put that?
Not good.
Yep, I'm still dying. But enough about me. How you doing?
Yo, how you doing? Oh shit, yeah. I wouldn't wish this plague on my worst enemy. Nice.
I'm sicker than sick here. Any progress on that cure?
Okay, I have the cure in hand. No more lying around for you.
I feel like shit. This isn't good.
Hang in there. This stuff just might do the trick.
Okay, medicine. Work your sciencey magic.
that I'm not dying, I guess I better find something to do.
Hey, neighbor. I saw you killing plague zombies out there. I came over to talk to you about getting rid of them for good.
We just been making a series of bad calls, one after the other.
Folks sure don't seem too happy around here.
I've been collecting some items for just this occasion. Feel free to take some. Yeah, let's do it. Killing the plague heart instantly wipes out all the infected Z's nearby. Who knows why, but it works. Going after a plague heart like this reminds me of my old team. Damn, I miss those guys. We had plans to make a real difference. Something much bigger than our little group. It would have been our legacy. But things didn't work out so well. And now I'm the only one left.
How terrible for you. If we don't put an outpost here, we're nuts. No room for that. Now, where am I going to put that? We're good. The new outpost is now secure. Looks like nobody else is home. Oh, great. Here they come. I gotta rest.
Our base needs a little work. Keep an eye out for more materials, yeah?
If you're listening and feeling helpful, could you swing by? Thanks.
No room for that.
Okay, I'm on your side.
Nothing worth keeping.
You know who that is over there?
This was a terrible idea!
I'll be there in a sec.
Anyone can hear me. I need some help.
I got nothing left.
I got more of that.
It's all over now. Come on, time to go home. Now that's worth scavenging for. I gotta rest.
the gas. Go!
I hear lots of people bad-mouthing the army, calling them cowards. The army I know, the soldiers I served with, they would never just leave people behind. But until we understand what really happened, know that Red Talon is here for you.
I'm not sure we should count on Red Talon or the army to look after us.
Seems like the fuel gauges are getting close to E around here.
Anyone listening? We've got goods to trade.
Not enough pockets for that.
Well, that was loud.
Hey, so I'm stepping out for a few, man.
We're getting close. You can tell by the red haze. And the plague zombies, of course.
A lot of plague zombies around here. Fuck, my eyes are burning.
Mr. Zed is everywhere.
Almost empty on that. Fucked up there. Something's making noise.
I'm barely hurting this thing.
Eh, piece of shit.
You know me. Just trying to make myself useful.
Time to reload! Time to reload. Busted.
Nothing.
Two.
The ammo locker's looking mighty empty.
All done here. Man, this is barely working at all.
It's in bad shape. Gotta keep at it.
Can't do it. I'm running on fumes here. Is this what dying feels like? This fucking sucks, you guys.
That was the last one.
I'm running out of steam.
That was nice work. Unfortunately, where there's one, there's always more. This town's a long way from safe. Here's a piece of friendly advice. Be careful who you tell about that cure you have. Some people out here might try to take it from you.
when you have a sec.
This racket's gonna draw zombies. Just you watch.
Stats to help.
We need to get you some of the cure or you're a goner.